guys, welcome back to Home Crux. My name is Priya and today we are going to make a candle for Mother's Day. For this DIY, I'm going to use this bubble candle mold. I'm going to create bubble candles in two different types. One will be multicolored and one will be a gradient. Let's start by wicking our molds. Find the center at the bottom and put the needle through. Keep about 2 inches on this side and some here. I have my wax here. I have put 4 different aromas in it. One is fresh lime, this is citronella, eucalyptus, and this one called relaxing. When you are melting your wax, remember to add your essences at 100 degrees and stir it for 2 minutes. This way your essences will bind with the wax perfectly. Now I have poured a cup of wax in which I'm adding some shimmer. And some liquid red pigment. We are going to give it a stir. Now we are going to heat our mold. We preheat our mold to eliminate any temperature differences. Now I am going to pour the wax to cover only the first portion of the bubble. Give gentle taps to the sides to release any air bubbles. This will be our gradient candle, so we are going to keep adding more color into our cup, which is slightly darker toned than the first we have poured in. We are going to let it set, and while that sets, we are going to work on our second candle. For the second candle, I am using pink and blue colors. We will fill one of the bubble layers with pink, leave the second out white, and third will be blue. So I am going to pour a small amount in my cup. In goes our pink pigment. You can make it dark or light depending on what you are wanting. Give it a stir. I'm going to add a little bit of pigment. And in goes the color. The mold is already preheated, so I'm just not going to do that again. And once it is set, we are going to pour our second layers. Add the holder to keep the wick centered through all the layers. To check if our wax is set, we are going to use a small stick or toothpick. And this is when you are going to pour your second layer. You can use a spoon or something to break the effect, which can disrupt the bottom layer. And pour it nice and slow. And that is it for our second layer. We are going to let it set. This one is also set, but we are going to let it harden a little bit before adding the second layer, which will be of plain wax. Now we are going to pour our second layer. Remember that your wax should not be way too hot. Our second layer is set and the color for the third is ready. We're pouring it nice and slow. Mm-hmm. we are going to leave it as it is while we prepare the second one. Let's do a check. It is almost set. We are going to now prepare a blue color for the third layer. A last layer should be poured by now. We are going to nice and slow pour a blue color. Fill it till the brim and leave it to dry. Our candles are set. First, we are going to trim the wicks from the bottom and start peeling the sides. And here are our Mother's Day candles. Look how pretty they turned out. Happy Mother's Day!